Schweitzer Engineering Hall is not going to be just a physical structure, but it is an extension of our Cougar community, a place where the values of inclusivity, diversity, and innovation are nurtured and celebrated.
So we're thrilled that very soon students will have the ability to learn in the most modern engineering and design facilities and engage in new ways with faculty and peers, as well as mentors and leaders from Boeing and other industry leaders like it across our great state.
But today's groundbreaking isn't just about this building. It's about building an entirely new community. We're planning a new engineering and design district that will serve as the thriving home for the next generation of students and faculty, a modern, vibrant ecosystem where faculty, staff, students, industry partners, and alumni can come together and do great things.
To our valued community members, donors, and partners who have contributed to this endeavor, I express my sincere gratitude for your contributions to this project. Your generosity and your belief in our vision have made this dream a reality. You're a part of the Cougar family, and your support will forever be etched in the legacy of the Schweitzer Engineering Hall and the countless lives that it will impact. As we lay the foundation, literally, for the Schweitzer Engineering Hall, thank you for being here today and being part of this joyous occasion, and go Cougs!